Joe's credit. Public has made number 2, St. Lads Beat It, the 4-5 favorite. It's post time for race 5. Here they come. They're off and pacing in a good beginning inside. Rock and Roll Beach fires out. Speed outside. Beach Demon. Coppers into the mix too. Up in between horses early, going fast into fourth. Crossing in fifth with a sharp speed move off the gate is Marcus Sealster. Then outside, Watch Ave is sixth. Through at the rail, seventh is Athon. Further back to eighth position for St. Lads Beat It. And the early trailer from ninth is Mayor McCheese. To the quarter pole they go. Copper up front for McClure, a length and a half better than Beach Demon. First panel sliced in 27 4/5. Rock and Roll Beach third, going fast fourth. Gap of two back in fifth, Marcus Sealster. Sixth inside to Watch Ave. Eighth on seventh. Gap of two more lengths back to St. Lads Beat It. And the race trailer remains Mayor McCheese. They move across the backstretch, coming to the midway point, chasing after Copper. Copper leading it just over a length in front. Copper the one to catch. Rock and Roll Beach towards the inside. Back there from in third, the pocket sitter Beach Demon through a 57 second half. Now fourth inside to going fast. Situated fifth, popping out is Marcus Sealster. Then sixth inside is Watch Ave. Rough gated when starting a rally was the favorite. St. Lads Beat It. He put in some steps on the turn for Saftic. Just ahead of him is Athon. And towards the rail, trailing is Mayor McCheese. They go to three quarters. Copper the one to catch. Pressure from Rock and Roll Beach. Pocket sitter third, Beach Demon. Cover fourth outside as they come to three quarters for Marcus Sealster. They're by that post in 1:25 4 coming into the stretch. Copper with the lead. First over is Rock and Roll Beach. Scooting up the inside late now comes Beach Demon. Launched off cover. Marcus Sealster in behind them looking for a way through is going fast. They're in deep stretch. Marcus Sealster fires to the front for Christopher and draws clear by a length. Back into second is going fast. Third outside to Watch Ave. This is Marcus Sealster with a 6-1 upset. Going fast was second. Third went to Watch Ave in 1:54 1/5.